Talking about magical qualities, one film that you've been involved with, which obviously at this time of year we're already gearing up to watch, is of course Love Actually. I'm curious what that particular slice of cinematic genius means to you personally, and how you feel about the way in which people are going to be celebrating with that film specifically in 2020.
For me, it was my first feature film. It was something I did a long time ago. It's something I'm very proud of. I had a wonderful experience doing it, and it's a pleasure to be a part of a film that has the legs that one seems to have. It comes around every year, and people, no matter how many times they've seen it, they just keep watching it. And there's not many films that people do that with. So I'm quite grateful to have that. Everyone seems to love it. It's a quite simple film, really. It's about promoting goodness and love across the world, and that's something that we could all do with a lot more at the moment.
You still drum along to Mariah Carey every time it's on the radio?
You know what? If I was in front of a kit and it came on, I would definitely, definitely drum along. I might get a bit more complicated now. But no, I love playing drums. It's just drum kits are very big and very loud, so I switch to bass.